The Indy Grand Prix circuit is almost entirely flat, so always keep your eyes focused far down the track, because passing opportunities will happen in some unexpected places.